Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Over here! Here. Hmm. Look at those Kestodon. Something's up here. Now!
Partner, new assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Wanna get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Your weapon is losing its sharpness. It breaks in distance and lose a whetstone. Their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on. Just tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage. The monsters are running away. Use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them. You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. Bright moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example. To the monster. Now's your chance to topple it.
You've been thrown off. Don't sweat it. Pick yourself up and try again.
Engage a monster when your weapon has lost its sharpness. Your attacks will be weak and easily deflected. trapped in the vines. Now hit it with all you've got. Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.